I would rather work 80 hours a week to make 50K and work for myself than have a $7,500,000 job working for somebody else.